In this video, we have given that ABCD is A square and BP is equal to CP and CQ is 2 times DQ. Then we have to find angle PAQ. Suppose theta and ABCD is A square, so AB will be equal to BC, will be equal to CD, will be equal to DA. Suppose A, so AB is A and AD is A. And BC is equal to A and BC is BP plus CP, that is A, and BP plus CP is equal to BP, that is A. So BP will be A by 2. BP is A by 2. And CD is A and CD is DQ plus CQ, that is A, and DQ plus CQ is 2 times DQ, that is A. So DQ will be A by 3. DQ is A by 3. And now suppose this angle is alpha, then tan alpha it will be equal to BP by AB, and BP is A by 2, by AB is A, that is 1 by 2. And suppose this angle is beta, then tan beta it will be equal to DQ by AD, and DQ is A by 3, by AD is A, that will be 1 by 3. And tan alpha plus beta, it is equal to tan alpha plus tan beta by 1 minus tan alpha times tan beta. And tan alpha plus beta, it will be equal to tan alpha is 1 by 2 plus tan beta is 1 by 3 by 1 minus 1 by 2 times 1 by 3. And tan alpha plus beta, it is equal to 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 will be 3 plus 2 by 6, and 1 minus 1 by 6 will be 6 minus 1 by 6, and 6 will get cancelled, so it is 5 by 5, that is 1. And tan alpha plus beta is 1, that means alpha plus beta it will be 45 degree. and here angle BAD, it will be 90 degree, and angle BAD is alpha plus beta plus theta, that is 90 degree, and alpha plus beta is 45 degree plus theta is 90 degree. So theta will be 45 degree. It is 45 degree.